Show me the meaning of being lonely. So many words for the broken heart. It's hard to see.
What?
I'm sorry for what happened.
I thought to say it's over.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I was kidding with you. Sorry, babe, I'm sorry.
Hey, what's good? Oh, you're actually crying. What's wrong?
My boyfriend.
Oh, your boyfriend. Okay. What is it with your boyfriend?
He told me it's over. And he tried to block me over there. I still have to.
God, okay. Okay, now I understand. You know, I've been in a situation like this before. You know, I had this girl and she ended up breaking my heart. She ended up cheating on me. But, you know, they say life's a learning process. I got to understand that when you give your love and your life to Christ, he's not going to betray you. No, he's not going to cheat on you. Yes. It's working for me. He's not going to hurt you. He's not going to break your heart. He'll be faithful to you.
You mean if I give my life to Christ?
Your life and your love to him, he will in turn give you someone that will love you, that will love you just the way you are. You know what? It's all good. So just cheer up. Cheer up. Let's join the rest of the team, huh?
In your arms, I can still feel the way you want me when you hold me. I can still hear the words you whispered when you told me. I can stay right here forever.